I have a Sharp mini split air conditioner, and its outdoor unit PCB has the circuit for the UVW fan motor built in. Now I will teach you how to find error for the outdoor fan motor on the outdoor circuit board. An error is being displayed on the outdoor unit. The indoor unit has a 5+3 light blinking error pattern. The LED light on the outdoor unit is also blinking. I will also explain how many times this light blinks so you can understand if the problem is with the outdoor motor or the board. Some indoor units have a display, while others show errors through blinking lights. When I powered on the unit, an LED light started blinking. Initially, it behaves as if everything is fine. However, after a while, the problem starts to appear. It seems like the circuit board is functioning properly at first, but then it starts malfunctioning. If you don't understand this behavior, you won't be able to correctly fix the error code. And in the same way, you won't be able to repair the PCB either. The first step is to check the behavior of the circuit board to understand what issue it is causing. This light is currently behaving as if the circuit board is completely fine. I'm showing you this process continuously so that you can learn how to check the outdoor unit's circuit for issues. Once you understand the method, you will be able to easily detect the error code. So, don't skip the video. If you're not here to learn this, then watching this video will be a complete waste for you. Right now, the LED light is still behaving normally, but suddenly, the light will start behaving abnormally. Look at this. It has started blinking 3 times. First, it blinked once, and then it began to blink 3 times. This indicates that the thermistors are faulty. However, this is not actually a thermistor fault. Many friends assume this error on the unit is related to the thermistor because they don't wait long enough and simply turn the unit off. Now just keep watching. It will keep blinking like this for a while, and then the actual error present in the system will blink. The purpose of extending this video is to make sure you understand it thoroughly. Now, the blinking pattern has suddenly changed, and the LED's blinking has become continuous. At this point, you need to count how many times it blinks. It is blinking 11 times. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. After this, it returned to normal. You need to check it up to this point, and if you understand this behavior, you'll be able to identify the error code easily. The error code will also start appearing on the indoor unit. Once it displays the error code 2 to 3 times, you'll clearly understand what error the unit is showing. Click on the left or right thumbnail to watch our next videos, and subscribe. Thank you.